First of all, thank you for giving me opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Aisha Sadiqa. I am from Tamil Nadu, India. Now, currently, I'm staying here in Dubai. So, my qualifications are MSc BA in the major subject Mathematics. Also, I have 1 year experience in Crescent Nursery and Primary School, India. I have worked as a class advisor for a grade 3 and worked under subjects Mathematics, Science and English for grade 4 and 5. Today I'm here to take class for grade 7 in the topic of algebraic expression, which is 12th chapter. The topic is algebra. So what is algebra? So many of you get a confusion why algebra is so hard, it's so difficult. Most of the students face so much of difficulties in solving algebraic problems. So what is algebra? How algebraic expressions are formed and how you can find their values? So we are going to see today in our classes.
The main basic is to know who invented algebra. Muhammad ibn Musa al-Qasimi invented algebra in the year of 780 to 850 AD. So here are a few objectives. What is algebra? At the end of the lesson, you'll able to know what is algebra, what is the definition of variables and constants, explain the formation of algebraic expressions and identifying the factors and coefficients of the terms. So many of you face difficulties in algebra, so let's make it easier. So what is algebra? As I said, algebra is a branch of mathematics dealing with the symbols and rules for manipulating those symbols. So for example here, so algebraic expression is nothing but a combination of constants and variables connected by a symbols addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So as I repeat, a connection between the variables and the constant with an operator forms an algebraic expression. Is that clear? So what is variables? So variables can take various values. For example, the value of the variable x can be assigned as five, and the variable of y can be assigned value 8, whatever it may be. The value is not fixed. For example, all the alphabetical letters x, a to z, x, y, z, l, m, n, o, p, q, etc., whatever it may be. So what is constants? A constant has a fixed value. The value does not change. For example, here it is an expression 4x minus 7 is equals to 5. So here 4 is the coefficient of the term 4x, and so subtraction is an operator here, and 7 and 5 are the constants. The constant value doesn't change. How expressions are formed? The expression 4x plus 5 is equal to the product of a constant into the product of a variable. Adding up a constant 5 to the product forms an expression, that is a combination of two terms, combination of variables and also constants. So 4x plus 5 is obtained by product of constant into a variable x, summing up with a constant 5. So we can also obtain expressions by combining variables with themselves or with any other variables. For example, the expression x square is obtained by multiplying the variable x by itself. Just as we do, a product of 4 is written as 4 square. We write here x product of x is equals to x square. So the same way, the expressions 2y square obtained from y, which is equals to 2y square is equals to the constant value 2, product of a variable y, product of a variable y, which is 2y the whole square. Is that clear? So here is a clear example of an algebraic expression. 2x plus 4y minus 9. Here 4 are the coefficients of the terms, and x and y are the variables, and minus 9 is the constant. So the terms are 2x is one term, plus 4y is another term, and minus 9 is another term. That clear? So here, terms of an expression. So first consider expression 4x plus 5. So 4x, we obtain 4x by product of constant into a variable x, then added a constant 5 to it. So 4x we get as constant with the product of variable and then added constant 5 to it. So 4x plus 5 is equals to 4 into x plus 5. Consider another expression. So 3x square plus 7y. 3x square, which is equals to product of a constant term 3 into a variable x into another variable x. Then added a constant 7 into a variable y, which is equals to 7y. 7y is added up to 3x square to get an algebraic expression 3x square plus 7y. So is that clear? Terms are added to form an expression. So 3x square is the one term and plus 7y is another term. These two added up to form an expression. So just as an expression, 4x and 5 are added to form 4x plus 5. Also, the degree can be raised. The terms 4x square and minus 3xy are added to give the expression 4x square plus bracket of minus 3xy. Why the bracket is used over here? Here there are two signs, plus and minus. So together form 4x square minus 3xy. The factors of a term. What is a factor of a term? The expression 4x square minus 3xy consists of two terms. 4x square is one term and minus 3xy is another term. The term 4x square is the product of a constant 4 and a variable x and a variable x. That is 4 product of x into x. We say that 4x and x are the factors of the term 4x square. So what are the terms of 4x square? It is 4x and x. A term is a product of its factors. For example, 4x and x are the factors of the term. The product of these terms forms a factor. The term minus 3xy is the product of the factors. So minus 3x and y. The product of these three terms together form a term minus 3xy. So minus 3x and y are the factors of a term minus 3xy. That clear? So now let me explain in the tree diagram. The tree for the expression 4x square minus 3xy. So here it will be clear how the terms and factors have been classified. So expression 4x square minus 3xy. The terms are 4x square is one term and minus 3xy is another term. So the factors of 4x square is 4 product of x together forms 4x square and minus 3xy minus 3 a constant term, x a variable, y another variable together product forms the term minus 3xy. So the factors of 4x square is 4x and x. And the factors of minus 3xy are minus 3x and y. Is that clear? Coefficients. What is coefficient? Coefficient is nothing but a numerical factor of a term. For example, 5xy, term 5xy. What is the coefficient of the term xy? The coefficient of the term xy is 5. 5 is the coefficient of the whole term. It is also the coefficient of x and y. So here is another example, 10xyz. So 10 is the coefficient of the term x, y and z. In this term, minus 7x square y. So here you can see the degree is 2. Now minus 7 is the coefficient of x square and y square. So example, identify the expressions terms. Here only terms are displayed, not constants. Give their numerical values. For example, xy plus 4, 13 minus y square, 13 minus y plus 5y square. So for the first expression, the term is xy. Xy is one term. As constant term is not considered here, we are not displaying over here. So xy is one term and the coefficient of xy is 1. 13 minus y square. Here minus y square is the term. And the coefficient of minus y square is minus 1. 13 minus y plus 5y square, where the terms are minus y and 5y square, and the coefficients are minus 1 and 5. So this example will give a clear clarifications about the constants, terms, expressions and coefficients. So what are like terms and unlike terms? When there are same algebraic factors, they are like terms. When the terms have different algebraic factors, they are unlike terms. Similar as like fractions and unlike fractions. For example, in this expression, 2xy minus 3x plus 5xy minus 4. So in this expression, what are the like terms and unlike terms? So -2xy and 5xy are like terms, as the factors of 2xy is 2 into product of x and product of y, and the factors of 5xy are 5 product of x product of y. So those both the variables have same values, so they both are like terms. 2xy minus 3x are unlike terms, as here only one variable is available. One variable is available, and here two variables are there, and as these are unlike terms. And similarly, these both are also unlike terms. 2xy and 4 is unlike terms, as here two variables are there and here only one constant. So these both are unlike terms. Also the terms minus 3x and 4 are unlike terms. So what is monomials, binomials, trinomials and polynomials? As everyone know, mono means one, bino means two, trino means three, and polynomials mean many. So similarly, an expression with only one term is called monomial. For example, 7xy is a one term. The whole term is considered as one term, as 7 is a constant, x is one variable, y is another variable. As it is a form of product, this is considered as one term. So the expressions with only one term is called a monomial. These are few examples. An expression which contains two unlike terms is called a binomial. For example, x is one variable, y is another variable. So here two unlike terms are there. So x plus y is an example of binomials. M minus 5 are also examples of binomials. M, n, two variables plus 4m. 4 is one constant and m is one variable. So here two unlike terms. So this is also a binomial example. A square minus b square. A square is one variable with a degree 2. Minus b square is another variable with a degree 2. So combination of these two unlike terms are also known as binomials. Trinomials. An expression which contains three terms is called trinomial. For example, the expressions x plus y plus 7, ab plus a plus b. So 3x square minus 5x plus 2 m plus n plus 10. These are trinomials, as it has constant, two unlike variables. So more than two terms is trinomials. So an expression which contains one or more terms is called polynomial. For example, ab plus a plus b plus 5. Here two variables are combined to form one term, plus one variable plus another variable plus a constant, which means more than three terms. So which it gives an expression of a polynomial. So an expression which contains one or more terms is called polynomials. Thus monomial, binomial and trinomial are all are polynomials. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity.